I promise that I'll change in time. It's a complicated world, so girl, just be your friend. I swear I'll never call you bitch again. And that's my word.
I never call you my bitch, or even my boo. There's so much in the name and so much more in you.
Okay, what's going on, people? This session here, this week is a bit emotional because we're doing Tupac, Brenda's Got a Baby. The remix this week as well, as you heard in the intro, is Never Call You Bitch Again by Tupac, so you should go check that one out. But without further ado, we're going to show you how to play the song, yeah? Okay, so for this one, you're going to start off by playing a G on your left. Then on your right, you're going to play a G, a D, a C, then a G again, then a B flat, then an F. So it's going to go like this. Then you're going to play an E flat on your left. And then you're going to play the same thing I just showed you on your right. So. And pretty much on your right, it just repeats like that. So then you go to an F on your left. Then a D on your left. Then after that, you just play thing on your the notes on your right hand without any bass notes, so it just goes. So running through that slowly, it's gonna sound like this. Alright, so that's how the intro for the song goes. I haven't done the whole song, but if you want that, you know, message me and maybe I can make that happen for you.